Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today, Footy's Team 4 came out and we've got 85/10. We opened it, I got Sanchez, Morientes, stuff like that. Not the greatest, and I'm actually gonna do semi-pro on this one. Only because you can get Gakpo and I just wanna get it really done quickly. And if we get a good formation, 4-3-3. Akpom. Okay, I like to start in the reserves. You say P.O. Oh, I'm gonna go Van Persie because they're both gonna be bench players. Well, I'm just gonna sub on, and Eason's gonna be better. Pedri or Havertz? I'm gonna go Pedri so I can sub him on as well. Oh my days. I'm actually gonna go to the stadium because I think I might go a bit La Liga here. I think I'm going to. Petit. Let's go. You can actually play a team and all. Look at these reserves. Don't look insane. I'm just getting the juice here. I'm getting all juice, bruv. Llorente playing right back in game if I want to. Or CDM. Is this the premium version? No, it's a normal. I'm gonna go for Mendy because I'm thinking about La Liga. So I think I'm gonna go for him. Tavernier, I guess. He might be able to link to Akpom. I might be able to keep them in. And Foster, I guess. Okay, anyway. Goalkeeper! Kepa. Okay. I'm glad I got to the stadium. Oof. Diego Carlos. I'm saying because I don't know how I'm gonna link him in. I think I know how I'm gonna link him in. Zaha! Excuse me? I'm gonna go for Declan Rice, so I think he's better, and I might be able to even keep Akpom in. Okay, that is dreadful. I'm lucky I've got a spare cam though. This is, okay, this one was a bit bad. I guess I'll go with the Wrexham boy. Okay. Sort this draft out. He's going to give way better chem. I've got Bergkamp. Actually, no, I've got... switch these two. I've got Petit. Who I can put in. That's better. God damn. Let's say if I just put my best team in with the actual position in. It would be that like that. This guy at left back. Actually, I might be able to get this on Kev. If I put Foster back in. I would need to Tavernier. I know Zaha's a bit dumb. Just give me a minute. Bro, the bench has got the juice though. It's got the juice. L- like the bench carries the team fully. But if I actually, if I that's better, Ken. The camp. And I get English Prem. That I think that would do it. At English. No cam. No cam at all. Bro, that's still a good draft. And actually, when I play one match, I'm gonna have another draft token. So, boom. Just edit lineup though. I might be able to at least make it 30, Ken. That's 29. That's gonna get rid of Ken. Oh, if I had a better striker. But if I had just a Prem striker here, everyone would have been on Ken other than Akpom. But I could have put Bergkamp in. Actually, hold up. Same Ken. No one else I can also put in to get him Ken. So that's the theme. And you can be mad about it. Anyways, subscribe, leave like, post notifications. And if I sound different, that's because I've got a new mic. Anyways, subscribe, leave like, post notifications. See you in another video. Goodbye.